go have some Kaohsiung beef soup. Actually, there's beef noodle soup and dried beef noodle. Let's go.
One is the beef noodle soup. The one's what they call like essentially the dry beef noodle. So let's try some of this soup. And look, there's some tendon in here. And then the regular beef. Let me take a bite of some beef. Really soft. It's pretty good. It's kind of light, but not too heavy. This is what I see a lot of people ordering on the table. So it looks pretty similar, just not a lot of soup. But it looks thicker, so it looks like a thicker broth here. Okay, so let me mix this up a little bit. Make thicker sauce, more flavor. But yeah, this is a make sure you get a lot of sauce on this meal. Okay, it's just a nice proportion. With the garlic and then the hot sauce. This looks like a homemade hot sauce. I'm gonna try some of that. And then let me also add some of this garlic. You know what? They got white pepper too. I like it. So we do get a side of regular soup with the dry noodle. Ooh, tastes different. So this is beef soup. So each of these are 120 NT dollars. About 4 US dollars. That's a good deal.
right, we are in Kaohsiung, Port de Fu, Tangbao, more soup dumplings. Let's take a look. Here we go, let's try the soup test. Not bad. Super tasty soup. Actually, this chef's half without sauce. Nice, pink little soup dumpling. Let me bite it in half to show you what it looks like. Pretty nice thin skin. Skin is soft, tasty. Ooh, look at that, more soup. Let me add some sauce. I have some vinegar here. And the ginger. Very good. $90 for 7. So probably not the cheapest, but still pretty good. Okay, so we also ordered a green onion pancake. So this is looking like a thicker kind here. Oh, smells really good. Nice and chewy. How about some hot sauce? So hot. The outside is nice and crispy. Oh. So fresh. Oh. It's good. So this is 70 in total. So I combine the black tea and the soy milk for this combination here. It's so cool and refreshing. Oh, that's free refills.